Yes, sir. How you doing?
Is there anything you need
help with? No, I'm good. Actually, okay. Just taking some shots.
How you doing, man? What do you need the shots for?
I'm doing a little story.
Okay. So just be clear that you can't walk into this top.
Oh, I know.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I know. I know you and Corey had words.
Yeah, I did. I posted them online, too.
The deal is, though, we have to be suspicious just because
right.
of...
No, I understand, but the way he approached me and everything was not right.
Yeah, you know? And he has sometimes does get a little bit harsh, but
okay.
in the big picture, we're trying to make sure we protect our employees and
right,
everything.
Right.
And I'm not a supervisor. I'm
right.
just I'm just one of the.
Yeah, workers, I appreciate so. You, man.
No,
if he
no
would have
problem.
Came out to me like you came out to
yeah.
me, we would have had a consensual conversation. I would have told him everything, you know.
Okay, cool.
But yeah, he came out kind of hard and everything, but.
When we see that though, I worked for 31 years.
Man, I appreciate your service, by the way, man.
When we see something that looks odd,
yeah.
we want to find out. Now, although he may approach you in a negative way, so we're just looking out for that.
Yeah, we're standing up for our rights, too. You know, we're standing up for the First Amendment, you know.
Yeah, and
you know, recording and doing things like that. You know, I've had a conflict with cops, you know, just recording and things
right.
like that. So this is my First Amendment right, man. You know, I can record anything.
And as long as you're not walking on the property.
Exactly, yeah. Right.
One thing you can't do is go into the lobby and take any close-ups or anything of people doing transactions.
Yeah,
like
people's information and stuff.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
I was a chief judge in the elections, and we had
right.
people that would try to come in and do stuff like that.
Oh, yeah, I know.
That's an absolute no-no.
We can't
invade people's
information. Yeah,
right,
you're right.
Exactly.
You're right, yeah. Yeah, no information. But as long as, like, going inside and take a picture of stuff, you know, that'll be fine.
It's
still a public area.
Very moderate, though. I mean, you can't
yeah, you got to be careful.
About operations.
Right. Inside of the post office. They go postal on people.
But like when the interacts came through, they were trying to kill
yeah.
them.
Yeah, no, I understand.
We had postal workers killed by that.
Yeah. But to be vigilant and like, you know, asking somebody, you know, hey, you know, what are you doing? So I would have told them, you know, I'm doing a story, you know, I was just waiting for like a car to go in and out and then turn into what it turned into, you know. But I don't mind because I have a YouTube channel and I'll post whatever. It's all wrong, you know, so... but I appreciate it.
Just understand when you're out here, it makes some people start getting a little nervous.
No, I know. All right. Right.
What their intents are.
Right.
Unfortunately, not everybody's got good intents.
No, I understand that, man.
Cool.
Well, thank you, man. Appreciate it. All right. You have a good one.
You too.
All right.